Inside your 10 Texi folder, you should have a subfolder called InDesign Poster, and you want to make a subfolder called Spice. Inside that subfolder, create another folder called 00 Spice Assets. Then go ahead and download the images and text from the resources area and place them inside your folder. And those are the images you should have downloaded. You should also have a text file which includes the content for the poster. To go to InDesign, please go into the Apps folder, go to Adobe CC, double-click on the Creative Cloud icon, find InDesign, and choose to open it. Choose to create a new file. And if this is your first time using InDesign, you'll need to go to the Print area, choose View All Presets, and find the A4 layer. Then on the left-hand side, we'll want to change the orientation to Landscape. Then scroll down and push the Create button. Our next step is to save by going Ctrl+S, navigate to the folder that we made earlier, save your work as Spice Poster version 1, and push Save. Our first step is going to be to have a look at the Layers panel. To do this, go Window, Layers, or push F7. We're going to create 3 layers. To begin, I'm going to change the name of the layer by double-clicking. And so I'm going to have a background layer. I can then create 2 more layers, one for images and one for text. The interface for InDesign is quite flexible, and I don't particularly like my layers panel to be flying out to the side, so what I can do is I can place it on the right-hand side so that it's not in the way. In the next video, I'm going to show you how we can set up our page, and then we can start to add content to it.